Could the secret be in the sand? That's the question the racing world will ask if boom horse Puissance de Lune wins Saturday's Makybe Diva Stakes. Installed outright favourite for the Melbourne Cup, the grey import has improved at each start down under. So Roger Oldridge headed to the dunes of Warrnambool for a look.
Up and down the sand dunes of a Warrnambool back beach on a long road to the Melbourne Cup. This is the unique preparation of Puissance de Lune.
By the time you get on the horse and get back, it's about a 50-minute ride. So, and you're in deep sand the whole way, up and down hills. And so it just has the horse in the right frame of mind.
Known as Frenchie around Darren Weir's stables, or simply as The Grey by an increasingly adoring racing public, Puissance de Lune will make the step up to Group 1 level in Saturday's Makybe Diva Stakes after four successive and impressive victories, which began with last year's Bendigo Cup.
But Puissance de Lune bolts in for Glen Boss, won it by 7 lengths.
Well, his next, you know, two or three runs are going to be in Group 1 races, so it's time for him to, I guess, stand up.
How special he actually is, we don't really know at this stage. So, you know, we'll just keep sending him to the races and hopefully he keeps stepping up.
Well, the Melbourne Cup is Puissance de Lune's grand final. The Cox Plate is also on Darren Weir's spring agenda. There, he'd likely run into undefeated star Atlantic Jewel.
Now, to say you're going to beat a horse like that, you'd be dreaming a bit, but as long as he gets there in good order and you never know what happens.
I wouldn't want to be going near her in a Cox Plate. She's, I suppose we're going to meet her there if we get there, but I'll be glad if she's not going towards the Melbourne Cup.
If Puissance de Lune can salute on Saturday, he'll leave Weir in no doubt he's the best horse he's trained.
We've been training horses for a long time and been waiting for a horse like this, so I think it's exciting for everyone involved.
None more so than millionaire businessman and owner Jerry Ryan, hoping the stallion can deliver him a second Melbourne Cup. Roger Aldridge, 10 News.